All right, so the fight is now underway. We'll see how long it goes. You've got a submission specialist on one side. Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now the ground and pound starts.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Here. Man, he's just got a great feel for the strike. Oh! Oh, and that one snapped the head back. The referee has seen enough. That was a TKO.
He mercifully stopped the fight. A great stoppage and a great performance by this young man.
He's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 45 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by... Oh!